means a lot to me. Dear Toastmaster and enthusiastic surprise party lovers, raise your hand if you wish to tell the date of your birthday to someone without any hesitation when they ask from you when is your birthday. Let me tell you some reasons why you shouldn't tell the date of your birthday to someone. Shant is one of my schoolmates who has been my friend since all of us. He also studies in University of Maroon. He is really introverted and sensitive, but he loves to enjoy time with his friends. He lives in a body near our university. His birthday is on the 6th of December. One of his body mates, Pasan, is also a friend of mine. He asked me to help him for Shanada's birthday party. His plan was to surprise Shanada on the night of 6th of December. Pasan asked me, "Isn't bring a frog? That's good for Shanada." What? I guys want to celebrate either Shanada's birthday or his sister's birthday. Then he told me that it was a dare. His plan was to ask Shanada to wear that frock and work along the main road at night. Even though I was not happy about that, since Pasan requested so many times, I finally agreed with him. Now 6th December began. Pasan's plan was to pretend that this was the usual day until that day's night. So nobody wished Shanada a happy birthday either at 12 a.m. or in the morning. Since it was Tuesday, Shanak had table race practices after music lectures. So, all the other boarding mates returned to the boarding after lectures except Shanak. I also came with them to their boarding with a frock which was given by my cousin's sister. Pasan took that frock and wrapped it at the door. Someone bought a big cake which was engraved as "Happy Birthday, Shanak." It was really attractive and beautiful cake. Since this would be a pleasant surprise to Shanada, we were not bad altogether. Then the clock struck at 8, which was the time Shanada returned to boarding place after taking his practices. Once all the decorations were finished, we gathered around the door and someone switched off the light. When Shanada entered, it was dark at the boarding place. And when he switched on the light, all of us shouted, "Surprise!" and wished him happy birthday. After Shanak had the birthday cake, Pasan gave him the birthday cake. It was the frog. Pasan asked Shanak to wear that frog and work along the road. Shanak refused him, but all of us forced him to do that. So finally, he did it. The party came to an end after the day I was coming. So the next day, I didn't see Shanak at university. The girls started creeping at me. Pasan told me that he had returned home early in the morning. I tried to contact him several times, but his phone was switched off. I was so desperate to meet him. During the weekend, I rushed to Shanak's home and finally I met him. Shanak told me, "I was really upset because I had waited the entire day for someone to wish me. During the night, I ended up doing something I never wanted to do. So many people outside laughed at me during the walk with that frog. You didn't even wish me, but still, you had to make me go through all of this. Is this what I'm supposed to go through on my birthday?" So disappointed in myself and also the others by looking at how angry and sad we made him on a special day like this. Ladies and gentlemen, I know you guys are really enthusiastic on preparing surprise birthday parties, but make sure not to hurt anyone by giving serious dares. Someone could not afford them equally as others. But this is not just a regular day, it needs to be a day with full of enjoyable moments. Most people love to enjoy that day rather than waiting for it like Shanak. Ladies and gentlemen, when you prepare a surprise birthday party, you don't need to do big things. Even a small talk with the birthday girl will make him or her very happy. I wish all of you to have memorable birthday parties in 2020.